My name's Eric, and this is my robot. When it runs, it will react to its environment.
This is my robot. It reacts to its environment by... when it sees a hand in front of it, it stops and it spins. So that's my video.